God, that we welcome you in this union, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And I pray, God, that you will bind them closer together like never before. Is our prayer in Jesus' name.
My favorite memory, we call it Breakfast Fridays. It was thunderstorming that morning, and he was like, you better remember this because it was raining, and he took a video of it, and I just remember him just driving in the rain, bringing me breakfast. I remember that because he always sacrifices, and that's how much he loves me.
Yes, but the first time I met Sharika's, we just hit it off. We connected very good, fine and everything. And one thing that I love about her the most is her sense of humor and her ability to have a sense of humor with me. We're always laughing. And if I'm acting silly, she always goes the extra mile and acts a little bit sillier than I do. And that's one thing that I find relaxing and comforting with her, our ability to laugh with each other about anything and all things.
Together we'll make one. We were once strangers all by ourselves, living alone with no one else. But here you are, and it's so, so sweet. God must have done this, made you for me. And I want take my hand and hold me close. Oh, said you, said me for you, said together.
Who gave it this woman to be married today? We'll make
one. If you allow, he's gonna read to change your vows.
You are the laughter of my soul. You are my life. You are my world. You showed me how to love again. I never knew I was capable of being loved the way you love me. But you put me there alone, and for that I'm grateful. From this day forward, as your wife, I vow to always submit to you and allow God to lead you as you lead our family, to never question your decisions that you have made for our family within reason. The Bible says in Proverbs 18:22, he that finds a wife finds a good thing. Well, my love, you found the perfect thing. May I love you with every being of me and every millimeter of my soul. Never stop loving me, because I will never stop loving you.
Sharika's, the journey that began us to this day has been seemed like a long, but it's one that's worthwhile, one that's worth traveling. I couldn't
couldn't pick another person to travel this road, to start the journey that was about to begin. You're an awesome person. I love you to death. You make me smile. You make me want to make you laugh. And you're just great. I thank you for all that you've done for me. I thank you for all the help that you've given me. Even in my time of down, you cheer me up. Even in my time I need encouragement, you're always there to give me encouraging words. I thank you for all that you do. You helped me so far in life. You helped me so far in everything in life that words cannot explain. So in this time that we share together, this life that we start together, I'm happy that I ever been. I'm happy that I ever will be. And I'll always be there for you. I'll be your rock. I'll be your shield. I'll be your protection. I'll be the one you come home to every day. I'll be the one you come home to you every day.
All right. Couldn't have said no better myself.
Power and authority to marry you. You are now considered husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Amen.
Love you the way you need to be loved, the way you should be loved.